All the P words. Olivia is coming up next.
Olivia encourages preschoolers to create and express themselves through imaginative and dramatic play and to share and care by supporting social and emotional skills.
Ahoy there, mateys! Welcome to the briny blue, that is to say, the ocean. Z and I swam here to count the things we see under the sea. Hey, look, Z found some seashells. How many seashells do you see? Let's count to find out. One, two, three, four. Four seashells. Nice counting. Ooh, what was that? Hey, an octopus. Hey there, octopus. Good question, Z. How many arms does the octopus have? Let's count all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Wow, eight arms. Stupendous counting, my friends. I knew I could count on you. Ha! Blue's Clues is up next. It's time for In Other Words. Today's word is radiant. In other words, bright and shining. The sun was so radiant that it lit up the entire sky. Better put our sunglasses on.
Thanks, Moose.
Let's say radiant together.
Radiant.
Terrific. What's that, Z? You can't wait to use our new word? Neither can I. Why don't you try using our new word today, too?
The dinosaurs.
Whoa!
Are here.
There you are.
Get to know them with the colossal series Dino Dan. Every day, I'm Nick Jr.
No one can stop him.
Whee!
Nothing will deter him. Friday.
What's going on, Ruby?
One bunny.
Max?
Will not rest. Until he finds...
Santa Claus!
This holiday season...
Santa Claus?
It's action. To the max.
Santa Claus!
The Max and Ruby Holiday Special premieres Friday at 10.
I'm Nick.
Merry Christmas to everybody!
When preschoolers play with us, they learn with us, too. For more about Nickelodeon's preschool curriculum, go to learning.nickjr.com.
The germs that start your kid sniffling don't just come from him or him or her. They also come from here and here and here. That's why we make sure to keep hands and household surfaces cleaner. It seems obvious, but it helps keep their world healthier. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by the makers of Clorox Clean Up Cleaner.
I have an idea, chums. Let's try counting these arms again. But this time, let's do it backwards. Count backwards with me, starting from eight.
Eight, seven, six, five.
Go to UmiFanClub.com now for your chance to win.
Greetings, gang. Moose here. We're looking for things that rhyme with dog. Here are three more things. A star, a pot, and a hog. Now, which one do you think rhymes with dog? Star, pot, or hog?
Hog.
Yes, indeed. Hog and dog sound alike. They rhyme. What great rhymes we found! Olivia is up next.
Olivia encourages preschoolers to create and express themselves through imaginative and dramatic play and to share and care by supporting social and emotional skills.
Olivia is next. But first, hold on to your hats as Z and I journey into the jungle. Keep searching, Z. It's bound to be around here somewhere. Greetings, thrill seekers. Z and I are on an action-packed letter safari, exploring this here jungle in search of wild and exciting letters. Would you like to come with us?
Yeah!
Wonderful! Z and I are looking for the daring and dazzling letter D. First, we can use our ears and listen for the letter D. The letter D makes this sound. Duh, duh, duh.
Duh, duh, duh.
That is definitely one dynamite D sound. Come on and help us listen for the duh, duh, D sound. Listen, I hear something. Is that the D sound?
No, that's an S sound.
Salutations. Yes, I'm an S.
Listen, could that be the D sound?
No, that's an R sound.
Right you are.
What's that, Z? Z, here's something. Do you hear something, too?
The letter D sound.
Duh, duh, duh.
Eureka! We found it! We discovered the sound of the letter D! Thanks for your help, brave explorers! We're definitely heading in the right direction! Follow that D sound! Now it's time for Critter Corner on Nick Jr.
I'm Cookie and I'm getting a puppy!
Oh, come home!
This is my family. We're getting a puppy.
How about we get one that's not too big, not too small, maybe a mixed breed, one that can catch a ball and run with you, and one that you can still walk around the block.
This one.
You want them all.
Puppy!
Hi, welcome.
Hi. I'm Denise, and I run an animal rescue group.
What is a rescue?
A rescue is a group of people who try to find homes for animals in need.
Denise asked lots of questions to help us pick the right puppy.
Well, I think you'll be a wonderful family for one of our puppies. Would you like to come and meet her?
Yes. This little girl right here, I think, will be wonderful.
So cute. Such a cutie.
Okay, this is your little puppy. I think she'll fit in very nicely with your family.
Let's call her Fudge.
I think that'll be a wonderful name.
Let's take her home.
Okay, I think we can.
There's a party going on.
It's Noche Buena.
I'll save tasty treats for my friend Millie.
Noche Buena, Noche Buena.
I've got lights for the tree. Hang them with me.
Noche Buena, Noche Buena.
Look, everybody, I brought flowers.
Noche Buena!
Noche Buena!
This party could go on for hours on
Noche Buena! Noche Buena!
Happy Holidays from Nick Jr.
Hello again, my courageous comrades. We're hot on the trail of the daring and dazzling letter D. We have already heard the letter D sound, but we'll know we're getting closer when we start seeing things that start with the letter D. Do you see anything that begins with the letter D?
A duck!
You're right! There's a duck! Duck begins with the letter D.
Dig it.
We're quickly closing in on the letter D. Do you see anything else that begins with the letter D?
A drum!
Delightful! What a dandy little drum solo, Duck! Let's look for more things that start with the letter D.
A dog!
A donkey!
A dinosaur!
A dentist!
Wow! So many things that start with the letter D. We must be getting close.
Dig it.
We do dig it, Duck.
Create with us.
Read with us.
preschoolers play with us, they learn with us too. For more about Nickelodeon's preschool curriculum, go to learning.nickjr.com.
As a family, we decided to make a greater effort to reuse and recycle. Americans use almost 40 billion plastic bottles a year. That's a lot of bottles. That's why, bottle by bottle, we're doing our part. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by Glad Trash Bags.
Hello there, fellow action adventurers. We track the sound of the letter D. We follow the trail of things that start with the letter D. And now, we're getting deeper and deeper into the jungle. It's just...
dramatic play, and to share and care by supporting social and emotional skills.
Moose here. Wow Wow Whoopsie is coming up next. But first, it's... puzzle time! Let's play a game with...
baby birds.
Here we have three baby birds, also known as chicks. Two of them look exactly the same, but one is different. To play the game, see if you can figure out which baby bird is different. You can show it to me when we come back.
Greetings from Toot.
Guten Tag. Guten Tag is how you say hello in Dutch.
Toot loves to visit new places and try new things with his best friend, Puddle.
Are you too excited about your trip? I can't wait. Wow. Isn't it amazing?
But he also likes to journey to faraway places on his own.
Now I'm ready for my trip to Copenhagen.
And share discoveries with all of his friends back home.
Oh, I've got to get a picture of this to show Puddle.
Learn more about Toot on parents.nickjr.com.
What do you think we should do for our next adventure?
Toot and Puddle, every day on Nick Jr.
The more places you go, the more things you know.
It's puzzle time. With a few feathered friends, two of these baby birds are exactly the same, but one is different. Look very closely. Which one is different? Come on back, and we'll figure it out together. Welcome to Nick Jr. It's like preschool on TV. Come on, I'll show you what we do every day. With a different theme every month, and educator-created daily lessons, there's always something new to explore. We'll read stories.
Ready, everyone?
Have a blast and a half with math. Get artsy and crafty. Meet clever critters. Soak up some science. Make music. Play games. Have an adventure. And make lots and lots of friends. Plus, there's a terrific teacher with fetching features. Yours truly, Moose A. Moose.
On Nick Jr., your preschooler is challenged and empowered to learn and achieve. That's why, with zero commercials, 24 hours a day, Nick Jr. is like preschool on TV.
Winter is a wonderland. I'm Claire. And my dad and I are going on a winter walk. First, we check the temperature. It says 42 degrees. That's pretty cold. Next, we visit the pond. This water will turn to ice when it gets colder. Come on, Dad. Let's keep going. Look! These trees left all their leaves for the winter. See? This tree has berries on it. Some trees stay green all winter long, like these pine trees. Look, I found a pine cone. It smells good. I wonder what's in that tree hole. A leaf. It's time to go back now, Dad.
Next time you take a winter walk, look around and see what you can find.
Hola, parents. The new DORA educational apps are available now. The sky's the limit with DORA's Skywriting ABCs. See how your kids can trace letters to learn the alphabet.
We help Tico draw the letter A.
With DORA's Rhyming Word Adventure, solve the grumpy old troll's rhyming riddle. Your kids can learn to rhyme by matching words and pictures.
Light, night, they rhyme.
The DORA educational apps make learning play. Now your little ones can learn anytime, anywhere with DORA's Skywriting ABCs and DORA's Rhyming Word Adventure. You can get them now, only on the App Store.
It's puzzle time. Back with our three baby birds, which are sometimes called
chicks.
Two of these cheerful chicks look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is it? Is it this one? This one? To use it, I just haven't gotten around to it. Okay, you're right. We'll recycle it. Since it's made of glass, we'll put it in the glass bin.
You know, you don't have to recycle it. You can reuse it, like give it to someone who really wants or needs it.
Would you like this glass, Sal?
It would complete my collection of Gnomes on Ice commemorative glasses.
Well, Sal, this gnome's for you.
Far out.
Now it's time for Olivia.
Olivia encourages preschoolers to create and express themselves through imaginative and dramatic play and to share and care by supporting social and emotional skills.
Moose here. Ni Hao Kai Lan is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a memory game. First, we need to find the two pink suns. If you see one, tell me where it is.
There's one.
Perfecto. And where is the other pink sun?
It's right there.
Right you are. Splendid. Now remember where they are. We're going to keep playing when we come back. Nick Jr. presents Mighty Fine Art. Welcome to the Art Museum. Let's take a stroll. I'd like to show you one of my favorite masterpieces. I like to call them moosterpieces. Today's moosterpiece is a painting by an artist named Vincent van Gogh. It's called Still Life, Vase with 12 Sunflowers. Just look at these fabulous flowers. They're so fragrant. Oh, excuse me. This painting is called a still life because the artist paints objects that don't move. Usually, still lifes are pictures of things you'd find around the house, like books, shoes, toys, or these fantastic flowers in a very attractive vase. The artist, Vincent van Gogh, loved sunflowers. So he painted lots of pictures of brightly colored bouquets like this one. If you were painting a still life, what would you paint a picture of?
Pine cones.
My teddy bear.
A banana.
Sounds superb. What a lovely still life. You painted this still life for me? Beast. Still my heart. Ah, thanks, Z. Thanks for joining us at the museum. I love looking at art with you too, Z.
Parents, go to art.nickjr.com to discover more mighty fine art and make a moosterpiece with your preschooler.
This week is shaping up to be the most action-packed week in UMI history. With a week of all-new episodes featuring a ship-shaped shoe, a prehistoric puzzle, and a wheelie wild ride. It all leads up to a shape-shocking showdown.
My shape belt!
The one-hour movie event, Team Umizoomi versus the Shape Bandit.
After him!
Team Umizoomi, all-new episodes all week long, starting Tuesday at noon, only on Nick.
Umi-rific!
It's puzzle time! We're playing a memory game. Take a good look at these two pink suns. When we come back, I'm going to flip over the cards, and you'll have to use your mental muscles to remember exactly where they are. I know you can do it.
Yeah.
to Move to the Music. I'm Nick Jr.
Preschoolers play with us, they learn with us too. For more about Nickelodeon's preschool curriculum, go to learning.nickjr.com.
As a parent, I want my child to have a head start in education. That's why I downloaded Team UmiZumi Math, Zoom Into Numbers mobile app. Interactive games that engage and entertain my child while teaching mighty math lessons about counting, measurement, addition, and subtraction. He loves helping Millie, Geo, and Bot save the day in UmiZumi.